Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler, and this is episode 48 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. To begin this episode, we'll be painting some niff-naff and trivia in Tamiya's XF62 olive drab. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy-uppy thing and crack on. There we have those bits painted. We can leave those to dry. Next, to prep the shells for painting, I'm using lolly sticks and double-sided tape. So, here we go with that. There we have the shells ready for spraying. I'll do that from a rattle can outside and give them a good prime. Now onto some building, the internals of the turret. Here I'm gluing the breech assembly to the mounts on the lower part of the turret. So let's get that done. That's the breech assembly glued into place, and that needs some time to set, so we'll pop it to one side. Whilst that's drying, let's get those vent covers glued into place, shall we? Here we go. There we go, that's the vent covers in place. And guess what? Yep, they need to dry too. Now, to sort out the commander's cupola hatch and get the hatch edges painted white. So, let's crack on with those. There we go, that's those hatches done. Now to do the same to the driver's and radio man's hatches. As the super glue's out, we'll do the side skirts before we do the painting. Okay, maybe we won't be painting them just yet. We will, eventually. Anywho, let's move on to some touch-up of the brown and green, shall we? Here we go. Thank you. Okay, I've got a bit of an admission to make. It was at this point that I'm scratching my head thinking, these browns don't match. Then I suddenly realised I'd been lying. I'd been using XF9 hull red, not XF64 red brown. So, many apologies for that. So, I started using XF9 again. Oopsie. There we have those done. In an earlier episode, I took some of the Zimmerit off the edges just to make it look a little bit more realistic. Here, I've decanted the last of my red primer and I'm hairy sticking the primer onto those areas. That's those areas done. Now for the handles. That's all the handles done. Now we can do the white parts on these hatches. Eventually we got those hatch edges done, didn't we? Now we can carry on with touching up the rear mudguards. And there we have the mudguards done. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end. So thank you for watching episode 48. If you want to see what happens in episode 49, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.